has reached the back nine. Nick Voke on the 10th tee needs to find the fairway. 14 under par, 6 strokes back.
Yeah, that's a massive tee shot.
By my math, that's 315 yards on the fly.
Yeah, I like this swing. I like this lower body. Really loads up the hips. And then he explodes through the impact area. Really releases hard through the ball.
Why wouldn't you? Three fantastic shots by the penultimate group in at the 10. We said it's a hard hole, Doc, but they may here look fairly simple right now.
Next year now, Nick Voke. Par putt, very important putt, this one. And he's done well. What a great up and down. Huge.
Yeah, what a clutch couple of holes for Nick Voke. The up and down for bogey on 17. The up and down out of the greenside trap on 18. 65 to close out for Nick Voke in solo third place. Well done, young sir. Should be worth $66,000.